kicked off Lifeline 2022 today at WNZR with a day of prayer and praise. And oh, Dylan, it was amazing.
Yeah, we had a bunch of listener prayer requests and praise reports. We also had some student testimonies that you heard live on the air. And Marcy, it was just a great first day on Lifeline 2022.
Join us at 6 a.m. on Thursday as we work together to reach our goal of 65,000. We love this theme and we hope it encourages you. You keep hope alive. Join us. It's Lifeline 2022
on WNZR.